Actor-filmmaker Farhan Akhtar, who ended his 16 years of marriage with Adhuna Akhtar recently, took out some time from his busy schedule for his daughters, Shakya and Akira. However, one of his daughters feels that his dad needs some colors in his boring life. In the picture, the Rock on 2 actor has all decked up with makeup with a huge bow on his head. By sharing the picture on his Insta handle, Farhan captioned, "When your daughter thinks you need Snapchat to add some color to your life. Fun times, love my girls." On the professional front, Akhtar is all set to play director Homi Ajania's character in the quirky comedy The Fakir of Venice opposite Anu Kapoor. The Dil Dhadakne Do actor will also be seen in Lucknow Central opposite Diana Penty, which is slated to release on September 15, 2017.